The man who has to carry his camera. My forehead is so sweaty, bro.
You're pretty small, baby. What's good? At McDonald's.
What?
Zoom in on the sauce. Yeah.
You guys know what the little kids are for?
Me and her, because we can't go in there, because...
What?
Because of...
Oh my god.
Because of our drinks. I got in trouble because I had my drink and I let somebody get a drink.
Like a little kid or like...
No, one of my classmates.
I don't even want to try it.
Yeah, so Miss Smith kicked me out. I hope you're getting all this on camera.
Yeah, it is.
This is my defense. I have my Big Mac in.
I'm gonna be on the fattest food ever when I get home.
Everybody say I'm gonna be on 600 pound life or something.
See this angle I'm getting though.
Stay there. Fine.
Is it just straight up double chin?
It's not even double chin, it's just your face. Literally. That's all he had in front of your face.
Oh, Andy. This is my little brother. Hit him hug.
I'll get you out.
How are you, my little brother? The football is his muse. He's drawing a picture of
him. This is my little brother. Look at him. Hit him up. He has a mullet.
I wish you were my brother.
I'm adopted, that's why.
A G, what are you talking
about? Hey. What else are you good?
like me, huh? Having a normal size hand?
Oh, wait.
This is the microphone? Is this the microphone? Hi, y'all. So I don't want to be here, and I was kind of forced to. And, like, Adriel's cousin is looking at me. He's staring at me. He's very judgmental.
Don't mind that. This is Adriel's cousin. Yeah. That's not important.
Hey, this is Adriel's cousin. You know, that Adriel. That Adriel.
Ahaha. Okay, so you're tracing out your hand and you're putting your name on it and then you're putting drawings of what you think is make school fun.
B?
That's it.
Hi.
I wouldn't really put anything because I don't like school, but I don't know what else to do.
Let's draw your name one time and one time. Really?
Yeah. Yeah? It's because I know
you're a hater.
And me?
I love yours too. It's beautiful.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna drop. What? What was that? The camera picked that up. What was that?
You gotta cut it out.
Put what?
Your hand out.
I will.
Okay.
What's up, Brandy?
I'm just saying.
What's up, broadcast?
I'm gonna cut it all out with the lightning and everything.
Huh? My hand's godly. Look at my hand.
Mine's more godly.
There's no way you're cutting all of that out.
I will.
For real? Why are you cutting that all out? You sussy boy.
You somehow do cut all that out. That's impressive.
Watch me.
I'm gonna say something but wear a camera.
What?
Oh, what's up, bro, Andy?
Yeah.
Bye, my love.
I'm sorry.
were cussing at me.
Yeah, big people always do that.
There's no being wrong. Yeah, dude. Heck yeah.
But he said he likes to play tag too. I don't.
Well, like, you can have him tag somebody.
I don't even know what to put for mine.
I don't know either.
Lonely Hand.
It's up to you. Song
is Should I be realistic about the scoreboard, or?
We're always up.
Always, something like that.
Hi. Don't record me, I don't like it.
You like my masterful drawing?
Why is your hand all
wonky? Bro, you're looking better than we did.
Who it is.
Ah. I'm making holding a camera. I have it on my head. And I can see when I'm filming all kinds of the fun that I can play Rachel Ball on. You can't play Rachel Ball on this little thing? Oh. Actually, it's probably very close in quality. Let's be honest. Is that all done?
I'm gonna cut your hand out.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Baba. Oh, what did you do?
What?
Baba.
He colored it.
Shh.
Probably.
So do you.
No.
Let me take a picture of this.
Look at mine, look
Let
at
me
mine.
Let me
take a picture of mine.
Wait, I gotta give him my autograph. Drip.
I can never get the inside of the fingers.
Are cleaned up and bring me your hand, please.
My foot wasn't able to move.
If you don't believe me, I'm gonna get mad at you.
I'm almost done. What are we doing with
our hands? Oh, yeah, that's right. That's okay. That's part of the growth.
Old age.
What's the movie about Christmas?
It's pretty, huh? It fits the description of the thing from Mrs. Oz.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
It's so annoying.
In a funny way. Mince took my paper.
He took your paper?
Yeah, bro.
No, this one's mine.
That's his. I don't know where he went.
I might have been struggling to use the restroom. Most of them.
Can I help you?
Can I use a pen?
Oh, okay.
Should I write it like this?
Huh?
Should I write it like this?
Whatever you want. It's your hand.
Tripped out. Drip too hard.
Yeah. Had Ray to search a positive poem. I write poetry, but like, they're all really depressing.
And this is from
my phone.
Yeah. So you had to search something up.
Yeah.
That's sad.
The old one's over there. Because we found a bed. I know, right?
Garbage.
I can't throw that far.
She didn't see me.